I was starting getting restless.
Susanna, puppy. Get him.
Tyler, come here.
Tyler leapt off the boat, straight into the deep sludge, with a hungry gator quickly approaching.
He's gonna eat him.
That's an easy meal. And if something's stuck in the mud like that, they're gonna come right up there and take a chunk out of it.
Once again, Bruce was scared to death that he might lose his pal.
You can get that out of here. He's damn that day. I thought he was gonna suffocate, not move.
Got shit all over him.
A year later came a moment that Bruce says to this day scared him the most. Bruce and Ron were hunting a bad storm, and with Tyler getting up in age, he wasn't as sure-footed as he used to be. But that didn't stop him from flirting with disaster.
Oh my God. Oh, that's sad.
April 28, 2014, about
10 minutes
after 1, Tyler died.
Oh, that's sad. That is really sad.
I was probably chasing gators up the sky.
13 years on the swamp, and nothing could ever get the best of Tyler, except old age.
Rest in peace, Tyler.